Actor and North Omaha native John Beasley has died. His contributions to the stage and screen included roles in Rudy, The Mighty Ducks, and The Sum of All Fears. He also started a theater workshop in Omaha about 20 years ago. North Omaha activist Preston Love Jr. confirmed Beasley's death to us today. Love says the two had been friends for 65 years. He says Beasley was always someone to look up to. He was solid as a rock, and he'll be missed by all.